Hello guys, it's Fish here and welcome back to some more Mountain Blade action. Before we start off this video, I'd just like to say a massive thank you to everyone who's been supporting my channel over the past year, and I hope that everyone had a really good Christmas. I'm super grateful for everyone who has taken the time to watch and comment and like one of my videos. Every time I read a comment, it makes me smile, it makes my day that little bit better. And I hope that when you watch my videos, it makes your day, you know, just that little bit better. And yeah, I just like to say thank you pretty much. That's all I wanted to do. Because obviously it is Christmas time and it is the time to be thankful for what you have. So I thought I would go ahead and say that. So now we've got all the soppy stuff out of the way, welcome back to some more Mountain Blade of Clash of Kings action. So what I want to start doing is oh my god, they have 600 men in Dragonstone, Jesus Christ. And what I want to start doing is I want to start getting ready to do all the quests, like all the Night's Watch quests and stuff like that, where you get to go and fight the White Walkers and the Wildlings come into the campaign. I want to start doing that. So basically what we need to do that is we need to get, I was reading the wiki page on the quest and it said, honorable men, Jesus Christ, they're so big. They said, what we really need to have, you need to have around about 100 men to do the starting quest. Cause there's two quests. There's one where you fight the walkers, which is the one I need to do now. Well, in the next couple episodes, hopefully, we need to bolster our men at this current time. So that's where there's that one where you have to, yeah, you fight some White Walkers and then you go up to the wall, and after you've done that quest, you go up to the wall and you help defend it from the Wildlings, and then the Wildlings actually come into Westeros. They are actually a faction which is kind of caught up in the north. So yeah, that's pretty much what we're going to be doing. I think it's going to be pretty exciting. However, I don't think we're going to get very well in the next couple episodes, because we need to bolster our men. It said you need to bring about 100 men-ish, so I'm going to try and just boost my men as much as I can. As the Lord of your Firth, you can now appoint a Sentinel who resides at your court and a weekly salary of 15. He will handle all financial affairs, collect taxes, appoint a nobleman from the area. Proceed. I guess we'll appoint a nobleman of the area. Yeah, he's been found at your court. You should consult him if you want to give him any financial advice or you need any greater amount of money. Can I go, like, take money from him? That'd be very nice. You should always make sure that there is enough money in the treasury to pay for political affairs. Okay, cool. Yeah, so pretty much all we're going to be doing now is going around recruiting. I know... That was very close. That was very, very, very close. Yeah, so pretty much all I'm going to be doing now is trying to recruit as many men as possible. And my fort's been instantly raided. Yeah, it's not exactly in a great place, is it? King's Landing is still under siege. Oh, there's actually a battle going on. Yeah, but I don't really want to get involved in that. Because I really, really, really don't think... Oh, they're Westerlands. They're Westerlands men. Obviously, I don't want Westerlands men. I'm going to go over here, but I really, really don't think that Stannis will be able to take King's Landing. They have about the same amount of men, and... Oh, they might be able to do it when it's auto-resolved. But at this current time, I really, really don't think he actually has enough men to take it. Am I going to have to get involved? I'm going to have to, like, talk to these dudes. I mean, we might as well see what's going on in. Choose who will join you in battle. Oh, this is kind of cool. You can actually... bring the set amount of men along with you. We'll bring Canute. We'll bring all our heroes, and then we'll just leave the rest of our men here, maybe. Do I have any levies? Because I'd be more than happy to take the levies with me. Oh, I only get to have 10 men to deploy to the battle. I guess they have so many more men as well. Do I have any levies to take with me? By the looks of it, no, I do not. Which is fine. I guess I'll take my archers. And I'll just let my archers just hopefully take down as many of them as possible. Ready the troops. Reassess the situation. Join in the next assault. So I'm not sure how many men they have, but I really don't think it's going to go well for us. Oh, King's Landing looks so sick. Oh, there's so many towers, like so many ways up as well. Archers can hold here. Infantry can follow me. And we're gonna move up this left siege tower here whilst they all push up there. Oh, quite a bit of the infantry is actually following me. Like, these aren't mine, then. Hopefully our archers can actually take some of the people down as well. But we're going to make our way up this siege tower. Like, I don't understand why more places don't... Like, more mods don't incorporate, like, loads of siege towers. So I think it'd just be so cool. And we're getting some kills. Like, our archers are actually taking down quite a few of them. Oh, is there not actually a way in? Oh. Okay, that's probably why then. That's pretty stupid. That's really stupid. Oh. My bad, Ben. I just, like, brought half the infantry over here for no reason. I apologize. But if Stannis can actually take King's Landing, that's going to be pretty big. I thought the siege tower was actually, like, connected. But apparently not. By the looks of it, we are making, like, headway. Like, a lot of headway. Yeah, by the looks of it, we're actually really, really in. Like, we're getting kills right now. Which is amazing. I'm going to come up here. Hopefully, I don't get slaughtered by missiles. Okay, now we're getting kind of beaten up pretty heavily. Come on, boys, let's get up. Are they like stuck or something? Hopefully I can push them in. Because it looks like they're stuck. Come on, let's get in, boys. Oh, we need to get up there and kill their archers up there. That's really causing us a lot of problems. Which is, how do you get up there? It's a real... Do you have to, like, is this door openable? By the looks of it, no. Yeah, because they're absolutely wrecking us there. I guess we'll make our way down and try and get around to fight them there. Hopefully, like, their entire army doesn't just spawn on me here. That would not be very nice for me. is there anything I can press? I'm just seeing if there's, like, a door I can open to get up there, because they've got like a lot of men up there. Oh crap, yeah, all their men just spawned. Quickly now, we need to get the hell out of here, and hopefully they're not chasing us, or at least me. By the looks of it, no, we're actually okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna just run inside straight away. But I should stop quite a bit of a missile fire. So anything I can do here? Can I, like, twist these at all? No. Okay, cool. So as long as we kill the people up here first, we should be in a decent place. Yeah, but we're... Oh, it's just too many of them. Like, as soon as I lower my shield, I'm going to get absolutely wrecked. Let's just tell my infantry now to charge, and then they should hopefully just kill as many people as possible. Okay, so we've killed the people up here. We just need to kill them now. My shield is completely rent, which is bad for me. That's really bad. So hopefully I can just maybe pick up a shield here. Okay, if we've silenced their missiles up here, that's amazing. Come on, we managed to get him down. Is there a shield I can pick up? Cool, there is. Can I also pick up this bow, or is it too good for me? I think the bow, I won't be able to actually get the bow. However, we've pretty much just silenced, like, this massive missile force now. Like, that's a pretty big thing. We've completely emptied this out. Now they can't shoot me in the back. There's no way I can actually get through there, is it? No, I thought there'd be, like, a way you could maybe chop this down or something. I swear in some of the games you can actually... like open gates and stuff, which is pretty cool. There's no like bow or something I can pick up. I don't think so. However, we should be taking them down. Now we've silenced that big bulk of archers there. Like, we've really hopefully set the pace in our favor. Now all our men need to do is break forward. Break through here and we can start fighting in the streets. I'm actually going to try and make my... Oh, I got... Oh my god, this is going to be really bad for me. Come on, let's run. I swear we just get down here the most awkward times. Yeah, this is going to be really bad for me. Actually, well, it's not going to be that bad. I just want to get up here. Oh, we need to silence these missiles over here as well. If we can silence these missiles, then they literally have no missiles shooting at us whatsoever. Oh, he actually hit me. Wow, that's damage I should not have taken. And he hit me again. Thank God I managed to kill him. There's so many archers here as well. Yeah, I am so screwed. Holy crap. I need to get, like, my back to something. And hopefully the reinforcements come. Oh, fuck, yeah. That was annoying. But I died. But I'm pretty sure I can spawn into someone, can I not? Oh, their archers are doing damage again. Which I guess is somewhat good. We managed to retreat. Two of my men passed down. We lost some morale, but we gained renowned. How many Kimmy did we kill? We killed a... Oh, we lost a total of 100. They lost a total of 100. No, we lost a little bit less than they did. Let's see if this helped. If we do better this way. We lost 100 valence, so that did not go well for us. Change commander. Can I change to someone else? How do we... Can we even do that? I swear we could previously. I guess not. Why is Stannis not even in command? I'm just going to leave because I think it's a fairly lost cause. Yeah, they're about to lose, literally. And we lost some men there as well, foolishly. So, yeah. Unfortunately, the Siege of King's Landing did not go that well. However, it did feel like it was going fairly well. At least at the start. At least at the start. We didn't lose any good men, did we? Where is all our horsemen? Oh, did we lose our, like, reach horsemen? Oh, my God. That's so frustrating. We did, by the looks of it. We still have 5 strong horses, but... Yeah, we lost a lot of our good horses. If they want to fight, actually, how many men do we actually have? 17, and I'm fairly wounded. What do they have? Archers, horsemen. Yeah, we can fight this. Surrender or die. Yeah, we can fight this. This will give us some good money as well. Oh, we only actually have 11 men. Fuck, my bad. I need to change commander. Okay, because I'm too wounded apparently. Charge the enemy. Okay, cool, so we just need to make sure we form up, okay. Hold position, cavalry, follow me. Oh no, that's cavalry charge, cavalry, follow me. Okay, so we really don't have, like, we have 2 units of infantry, and that's literally it. So we need to actually stop them from hitting my men. I got knocked unconscious from that. Are you kidding me? We need to leave then. We just need to leave. Can we just leave? Cool, we can. Nice. They're going to chase me down though. Hopefully we can get to the city. Oh, fuck. We have to fight now. Oh, we can leave some men behind. 1 soldier. We'll sacrifice him. We have to. And it gets us out of there. Fine. Oh, that was so annoying. I can't believe I got knocked down. My lord, yeah, you don't like that. Hopefully it won't happen again. Fingers crossed. Are these going to be scummy men again? Yeah, Western land men. So we need to go back to Stannis' lands to actually start recruiting men properly. All this time I'm going to get chased. I could have actually fought that army in my previous state, but now we need to go back and start recruiting again. Western lands, that's annoying. If I go all the way up here, then that should be familiar territory. 18 raiders, they're going to catch me as well. I think. 5.8, 5.7. Oh, maybe not. Maybe we can get to Duskendale in time. We should be able to. Yeah, lovely. That's really annoying now that we've lost that many men. Oh, my God. Piss off. I wonder what the Stormlands are doing all the way up here. Go to the marketplace. Do we actually have any money? Team Mounted will follow you for 1,400. That's really good, but we need money to pay our troops. Because our morale is already pretty fucking low. Yeah, he's going to chase me. He shouldn't be able to catch me. There's loads of honourable men around. Oh, have all these places been looted? Yeah, so we need to actually go to, like, Hull and stuff. Because all these places are pretty pointless right now. God, we actually have, like, nowhere to actually recruit men from. Can't recruit men from there. Where's the nearest city? Jesus, Summerpool. Stannis is not looking too good right now. Like, his empire is vast. were a lot bigger than it was. However, my troops aren't really very close apart. Oh, close together. Like, I don't really have many places to recruit men. Seven. That's very needed. Like, very, very needed. My province has been looted. Surprisingly, Kingsport has been, been ravaged. Oh, has it actually been taken? What else do I do? Character. Myself. I'm a vassal. Oh, I have no fiefs because I took my thing. That's annoying. So I don't even have a province anymore because it was taken from me. However, hopefully Stannis takes something soon and he'll give me that. Fingers crossed. Is he in Dragonstone? I'll see if he has any plans for the war. Could we, like, our men are just, we just have so few men right now. It'd be nice if I could take the garrison or something. That'd be very nice if I could take the garrison. But alas, that is not quite the case. Let's see the tavern, see if there's anyone interesting here. Some Dragonstone men-at-arms. Yes. There's only one of you, all of you. Me and one of my mates want to join. Yes, of course I will take you. Oh, they look cool as fuck. How expensive are you guys? Yeah, I'll hire you. You guys look badass. The ransom broker. We do have to wait, don't we? We do actually have to wait for them to give us an offer for Renly Baratheon. I doubt they have a lot of money right now. Dick the Traveller. You're right, Dick, how's it going? Is he just going to tell me about stuff? Yeah, cool. Let's go ahead and leave. We're just on the quest. Oh, I just knocked my pop stand down. We're pretty much just on the quest right now for more men. So I guess we'll visit castles. We'll visit castle towns. And hopefully some of these places will not be looted for much longer. Why are you keep on going back and forth? What are you? You're five looters. Oh, we can chase you guys. What do you want? Surrender or die? There's only five of you. This will make for, we'll get a little bit of money. I'll go into battle, of course. Close in and board the enemy ships. There's only five of them as well, so our archers should be able to kill them pretty much. Nice, well done, boys. Is that all of them? Oh, they got one archer here. These naval battles are actually pretty cool. We managed to kill them all. Like, if there was, like, more ships, which I assume there can be, like, these naval battles would better be pretty fun. However, I guess when there's more ships, like, it gets a lot more clogged up because you're fighting from ship to ship, whereas these ships are pretty spacious. Like, if the ships were bigger and there was more space, oh, do we not even get to loot anyone? That's kind of annoying. So what I might do, just to make it easier to recruit men, I might start recruiting men from... Oh, Fool's Mirror is unlooted. Let's go ahead and loot it again. If we can escape. Oh, is that Stannis? No, it's not. We've only got 8 days left of food as well. We need to be a little bit careful there. Let's go to Fool's Mirror again. And hopefully we can loot that just to get ourselves some money. And then what I might do is I might go to the Riverlands and start recruiting a load of their men. Because look how big they are. Like, they have a shit ton of, like, men here. So I might just start, I might just start recruiting men from the Riverlands. Because their men aren't bad at all. We desperately need money now. Like, desperately. This place fucking hates us. Jesus Christ. Loot and burn the village. The peasants are resisting. Obviously, they'll resist because I've got so few men. Everyone can just hold here. Even my wonderful, wonderful missiles. We'll let them charge upon us. I really do need to get myself a fucking horse as well. Cavalry can hold a position over here whilst the infantry gets ready to charge. As soon as they come into this gap, the infantry will charge along with the cavalry. Hopefully our missiles... Oh, I did not mean to do that. Hopefully our missiles can take a few of them down. Everyone charge, boys. Come on, boys. Save me. Ooh, that was close. Come on, kill him off, boys. I'm way too low. I can take, like, no hits. Oh, and he hit me as well. I'm so bad. Oh, wow. I apologize. Yeah, I did not expect him to actually hit me, but I was kind of low, like I could only take a few hits there. Oh, they're actually knocking a few of my men unconscious as well. Go on, Pike, take him down, Pike. Do him, Pike. For those of you who... Oh, Pike just got wrecked. I need to get him a better weapon. That weapon is really not going too well for him. Oh, Carver's advanced a level, though. Yeah, I really need to start getting my people, like, plate armor as well, I guess. Or at least Carver. Pike's only, like, a... He's only a bastard from a village, so he's not really that important. However, the other guy, Carver, who just wants to kill everyone, like, getting him in armor would be really good. Because he's starting to come a decent level. And I guess I should give Pike a better sword as well. But at the moment, like, I just don't have the money to, really. All the men. But that should all come. Hopefully when Stannis takes his next place, he'll give me, like, an actual castle as well. Because I am unlanded now. We gain some morale. Plunder and raise the village. We have to be really careful, like, keep our eyes open for any Lannister flags. But hopefully we can do it in before they get a chance to come stop us. Fingers crossed we can. There's loads of battles going on as well, like a load of battles. You feel a bit pickish, you go for food underneath the woods. Wild geese eggs, take them. They were snake eggs, nice. Just what I always wanted, some snake eggs. Okay, let's go and take all this stuff. Hopefully this will give me enough money to pay my troops for another week. As well as a bit of extra money to spend on meat. So let's make our way to Duskendale. And then I think what we'll do is we'll go and start recruiting in the Riverlands. Because we just need more men. Like, I wouldn't mind hitting my pop cap straight away. So let's sell all this stuff to hopefully make as much money as physically possible. Actually, I'll buy that grain back. Well, I'll take that grain back. We actually have a fair amount of food. Right? We can sell the fine oils and the leather. So we made 2,800 from losing that place. That's kind of worth it. I can't really afford to get any of these swords though. Really. I'll buy a shield for Pike just so he has one. Like, it's not very good. But that's fine. I'll give Carver my helmet as well. Then we'll leave. Okay, cool. So we do have a fair amount of money. Carver's leveled up, so we'll go ahead and talk to him. Okay, we also need to go ahead and give him some... I'll give him my helmet straight away now. And let me see your inventory. Oh, no, I want to see his equipment, don't I? He actually doesn't actually have that bad a weapon. I actually like giving him that round shield because it lets me know that it is him. What do you need to have this? 14 strength. I'm pretty sure he'll have 14 strength now. Let me look at your skills. Oh yeah, so okay, he's almost there. He's almost there. I guess we'll boost his strength up a bit more. We'll give him more power strike. I didn't realize his power strike was so low. And we'll boost that. So he's almost managing to wield that. But I need to go ahead and get him some plate armor fairly soon. And what happened to Renly Baratheon? Did he escape or something? We don't have him anymore. Yeah, I didn't sell him. Wow, that's annoying. Where did he go? Did he escape and I just didn't notice? I guess so. That's like the only logical explanation. Wow, that's very annoying. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and, well, not cool. That's really annoying, actually. Let's go ahead and start recruiting some Riverlands, man. They're good pike forces. Oh, attack the bandits. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take the bandits. Why not? And I should be a little bit more health. I know my health is so low right now. But all the bandits are really close. I'm going to sit back in this, I think. Just with my shield. And just maybe kill any people who get through the shield wall. Because I don't want to get hit by a missile or an arrow. Oh my god, the farmers are getting slaughtered right now. Yeah, because that just happened. Like, I literally have to be so careful. Just because their missiles are just wrecking. Oh, he's not my man. Oh, yeah, he is, actually. I'm just going to hide behind this horse and hopefully my men can kill their archers. Because I'm so low and I really don't want to die again. Cool, we can mount up now, I think. I think everyone else is engaged. So we can hopefully maybe take out a few of them, save a few of our men. I missed. Wow, that's annoying. So we managed to save the village. I just need to rest. I might go back to Duskendale after recruiting men from here. I really might. Again, 6 morale. They were, yeah, we'll take our Just Do, which is a bit of chicken. Great. Just what I always wanted. They like me a bit more, so they'll give me 4 men. Let's go back to Duskendale. Did they just give me levies? Did they actually give me... They gave me pikemen. I swear that's like one up from levies. I'm pretty sure it is anyway. I don't think that's the case, but if you improve your relationships, do they give you like better, more well-trained men? Maybe. I guess we'll see soon. So we're going to wait here for some time just to get our morale back. Because we are... I mean, at least our health back, not quite our morale. Is there anything interesting happening down here? Like, any sieges or anything? I'm surprised I haven't taken Derry back. Derry would be a pretty nice place to actually take. Because I think I'd really... Yeah, that'd pretty much smash the Lannisters out of the Crown Lands right now. Are we back to full health yet? We might be. We're not even back to full health. We're 54%. Which isn't great. Okay, cool. Well, these guys can upgrade. They're only 7 to upgrade. So they can do that. Just a bit expensive for me. These guys can actually upgrade as well. I might just steal my person's horse. Because it just makes us run around so much quicker. I'm sure he wouldn't be too happy with us. This is all being raided as well. I can only just sneak past so I can start recruiting all the Westerlands men. Actually, are these back up yet? They are. So let's go back to our Stormlands men. We'll try and pick up as many as possible. Hopefully there are no enemy troops chilling around. Recruit peasants. Nice. 7. That's lovely. They've been looted. Oh, Kraken Point has not been looted, though. So this should hopefully be boosting our numbers up. We're already back up to 35 men. If we can get up to like 50 or something, that'd be brilliant. Then I can just go start training them. We just need quantity rather than quality right now. Let's go back to Hall. We'll also see if Stannis is chilling around anywhere. See if he has anything interesting for us to do. But we are working towards doing them quests. That's pretty much the main thing we're doing. Where am I? Okay, there I am. So pretty much all I have to do. Actually, is he here? No, he's not. He didn't just leave either. Let's go to Hull, see if they have anyone worthy of talking to. No, we can't recruit men from them. Really don't know why. Do they hate us at Hull or something? They do. Why do they hate us? Can I go talk to a village elder? Oh, we have to walk as well. Because I don't even know where my horse went, honestly. It literally just like disappeared. Village elder and hunter. Hello, do you have any tasks I can help you with? I have a delicate matter that I need your help. A young maiden called Durin the Small has run off with a neighbor villager. Can I believe it? I'll go and find the girl. Okay, cool. That's an interesting quest. Let's go ahead and start doing that. So let's go to our notes and see what's happening. Notes. Hunter down. She is currently believed to be at Clifton. Where's Clifton? All the way over here. Cool. So let's make our way to Clifton then. And there's just the Lord here as well. We'll obviously recruit any men we can on the way as well, which it doesn't look like we will be able to because Clifton is pretty close. Hopefully we don't run into any Lannisters. Yeah, it's just Westerlands levies, which I really don't want to have. Attack the wedding guests. Is that what we have to do? I don't want to go kill the weddings. Looks well maintained. A wedding is taking place here. People are singing and laughing until they catch sight of you. The mood of the crown turns sore and the men charge at you, wielding clubs and daggers. The populace is indifferent to you. So I guess attack for wedding guests. If they're charging me. For honor and glory! For wrath for ruining the world's end, boys. My cav should be able to kill quite like the majority of them straight away. My heavily armored knights. As long as they can carry on moving. If they get slowed down, they're probably going to go ahead and get killed. Let's go ahead and move them back. Because they should be running back now. Oh, some of them actually got knocked down. Hopefully they're surviving. Slaughter the wedding guests, boys. Oh, they actually have swords as well. Might need to be somewhat careful. Oh, none of my men have pictures above their heads now to show me who's who. That's annoying. I must have pressed that button off by mistake. So I don't even know who I'm fighting right now. Yeah, I literally have no idea who's my man and who's not. I must have accidentally clicked off of it. Yeah, we actually lost quite a few men, Jesus. To that. Try as you might, you could not defeat the wedding party. They go back to the feast laughing and licking your wounds. What? Well, I killed them all, did I not? What? I did kill them all. What's it doing? Infantry hold here. I guess we'll form up a more steady formation then. I'm like, we did like 100% kill them there. Infantry, infantry, I want you to formation. Stand closer. Come on, stand a bit closer, boys. Leather cavalry through. Maybe I clicked tab too early or something. I don't know. Or maybe we just can't defeat them. Our archers are getting some nice kills though. What is he doing? He's not going to stand a chance, is he? They're just throwing rocks at us, like we'll slaughter them as soon as I want to charge. So everyone can charge now. I'm going to actually move into this field and hopefully kill some of these dudes. I'm just being kind of careful. I still am kind of annoyed how many men we lost. Oh my god, he actually hurt me then. This is so annoying. Piss off. Kill them. Jesus. Yeah, cool. So we won. It's going to come up on the side. I'm waiting until it's coming up on the side. Because we did just win. Do we have to go find her now? The battle's been won. Press tab to leave. Cool. So we did win. You trample the wedding guests underfoot and established a sensible order. As you're picking through the corpses, you find the bridegroom has been slain, but there's no sign of a bride. You'll have to search the village. Okay, cool. So now we'll search the village. And we are pretty low as well, so if we get into a fight, and we have no horse either, this could take a while. But we only have 10 days to complete this, so we need to kind of do it somewhat quick. If they, like, turn... These guys are all armed as well. Like, all these guys are armed. We need to be careful here. We need to be very careful, because if the mood turns sour, then we are pretty fucked. I'll go talk to the elder, see if he has anything to say. Good day, my lord. How is life here? We'll talk to the elder. Good day. Do you have any tasks? Have you seen enemies around? Okay, cool. So he doesn't want to talk to me. We are currently looking for the female. We'll check all the back places first. Oh, what a surprise. You're right here. Cool. I'm looking for the... Calm down. I have no business with you. Slain. All that blood. Please don't hurt me. I suppose there's no point pretending otherwise. I merely wanted to make a better life with my lover. I'm sure you have nothing to fear in returning to your village. The people seem nice enough. And what would you know? You think I risked fleeing overnight? Yeah, cool. Get somewhere else to listen to your tales. Be off with you. I'll say that you can live here. Oh, we failed it, but we gained some honor. That's okay, but I guess that's kind of annoying. that we failed it, but I wanted to be nice. I'm a good lord. Hole's gonna absolutely hate us now though, probably with like a passion. So how are our men looking? We need more money. We actually have enough for almost 2 months rent, which is somewhat nice. There's loads of patrols here. Let's see if any of these lords have any quests for us to do. Oh, because I'm a lord now, then none of them are giving me any quests, which is kind of annoying because I'm not strong enough to fight for any of these provinces, which is kind of annoying. Let's see if we can recruit any men from this province again. There's loads of honourable men, like really big groups of numbers. Six Riverland pikemen, lovely. Don't mind if I do. Let's just see if anyone has any quests for us in the village centre. Yeah, let's go and talk to the village elder. We'll see what's up with him. Okay, everyone's just heavily armoured. It wasn't just that how. I thought like everyone was about to fight me in that village a second ago. Do you have any tasks? We're suffering greatly at the hands of a group of bandits. They're taking food, livestock, and kill anyone who don't. I can teach you how to defend yourself. Yeah, this quest is fine to do. I can recruit more men from them again. Why not? Yeah, cool. So we'll go ahead and just start training them now. I'll have to obviously fight them again. Much like I did in my Viking Conquest Let's Play not so long ago. Start to practice fighting with them. They'll probably beat me as well because I'm half health. But I'm so heavily armoured that these sticks should not hurt me whatsoever. Where even is he? Oh, he's over here. Yeah, like these sticks should not get through my armour. But I'm not risking yet. Cool, it only takes me 2 hits to knock him unconscious as well. That's fairly nice. Cool, train the peasants again. We'll just keep on training them until this quest's done, I think. Hopefully we don't have to do like a lot of them. We're actually starting to run out of food a little bit. So we might need to go ahead and get some food from this village at some point. We managed to break his guard actually. And knock him unconscious. Yeah, these people are a lot easier than the people in Viking Conquest. I guess I am actually quite a high level now. Recruit peasants again. 5 of them. Wow. We're getting... Why is it so easy to recruit from here? Just because they like me a little bit or what? Like, my numbers... I mean, if it's this easy, is all new traders against Marn. The cities of Essos are against each other for 100 years. Okay, so they're going to war in Essos now. But we have already devoted ourselves to Stannis, so we can't leave him in this time of need. We just need to keep on trying to get as many men as possible and get as much money as possible. That's pretty much our goal right now. Money and men. Yeah, these sticks do no damage to my armor whatsoever. Like, at all. We should only have to train one of them. Can we recruit more men yet? No, we can't quite recruit more men. But we've recruited like probably around 20 of their men so far. So I guess that's not to complain about. We'll actually have a really nice pike line. Like a really nice pike line. But hopefully we can just... Because like the Riverlands have really good pikes. Which are good for knocking down the men off the horses. Like when we're fighting knights. They'll be good for... Oh, we're 2 of them. Oh, they want some, eh? They'll have some for Shanks if they want it. Come on then, boys. Ow, the 6 damage is too much. They just do no damage. I feel sorry for them. Like, I'm in full plated armor. Surely we don't have to do this for much longer. Surely there only has to be like 2 or 3. We only got 4 days left of food as well. We managed to forage some food, which is good, but still. And hopefully all the farmers don't get slaughtered, because I don't want to, like, risk my men in a fight. Even though, like, obviously they shouldn't cause me much problem. Come on, men. Wrecked, boys. I'm actually getting quite good at that. A bit of stick fighting. But my sword just isn't long enough. Prepare to fight, boys. There they are. Let's go for honor and glory. They just have so many missiles. Oh my god, this guy needs to die with his big old weapon. Nice, we got him down. They all have like really nice armor. There's only a few of them left. There's like two archers over here. I can kill these guys. But my weapon just isn't doing that much damage, which will be good. So I need to get 100 men. So I can do that quest, and then you get a Valyrian Steel Sword from the second Night's Watch quest when the wildlings actually get involved. So that's pretty much all we need to do, is we need to get to that point. And then we'll have a Valyrian Steel Sword, and that should just be doing shit tons of damage. I think it's called, like, Dark Knight or Dark something, I'm pretty sure. No, we don't want to retreat. So, we lost Pike and Carver. Carver really needs to get some good armor. Take my...